ago, another young lady stood on this stage and began a journey that would change her life forever. So please help me welcome the very first Miss Staten Island, Kari Peterson-Sinar, Miss Staten Island 1967.
They have to have strong lines of communication with their child in order to understand what they're going through and what they're dealing with. Maybe there's a problem at school, maybe there's a problem with a boyfriend or a girlfriend, but it's important for those lines of communication to be open in order for the child to be really understood.